When the wind blows through empty quarters, now you'll never know, 'cause you already know by now. When your love grew, I was there too. I should have told you I'm the only boy awake now, gazing at the stars, I dive into the blue, and you, oh, oh, oh.
On behalf of the Daly and the Cronut families, it's my great pleasure to welcome you here today to Aylesby at Nymboida. We're in front of their closest family, in front of their dearest friends. We're gathered to witness the marriage of Mark Andrew Daly and Catherine Ann Cronin. When we choose our life's companion, our partner to marry, we're not just choosing someone to be with. We are choosing to merge two families. Mark Daly and Catherine Cronin have truly found in each other a soulmate for life. Today, their wedding day, both Mark and Catherine look forward to a long life spent in each other's arms.
By the water, can you see me? When the wind blows through empty quarters, now you will never know, 'cause you're
You have spoken from your hearts about your deep love for each other, and you are cementing that love here at your farm, Aylesby, today. With my authority as an Australian marriage celebrant, it gives me great pleasure to announce you as husband and wife. Mark, you may kiss your bride.
Taste in the mouth.